If you don't want to miss any Bollywood gossip, press the bell icon to get instant update from us. Popular for her roles on television in shows like Nagin, Bengali babe Mouni Roy is one of the most followed actress on social media. Whether it's her bikini pictures from various vacations or her multiple photo shoots in many different looks, Mouni is loved for her sharp features. But she has achieved this look after a lot of changes in her personality and her sense of fashion. However, her style statement is not the only thing that has changed over the years. If these pictures and various rumors are to be believed, one can easily identify the changes in her facial features. The actress, who has been accused of undergoing plastic surgery to enhance her lips and her other features, was trolled brutally last year online. She had made an appearance at the premiere of Salman Khan's film Bharat. At this premiere, her face and lips appeared to be very swollen. Netizens trolled her heavily online and gave her various names like plastic doll, plastic shop, etc. She was also compared to Michael Jackson and Rakhi Sawant, who too have been unpopular for their failed plastic surgeries. In 2006, when she made her debut as Krishna Nandini in the show Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi, the actress had a very simple girl next door look. But over the years, her sexy makeover has stunned everyone. After starring in films like Gold, Made in China and Romeo Akbar Walter, the actress is expected to be seen in the film Brahmastra. The film is directed by Ayan Mukherjee, whom she is apparently in a relationship with. While she is currently basking in all the attention that her fans bestow her on social media, we will have to wait and see how her filmy career pans out. That's it from our end in this feature. For more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood. Till then, keep it filmy, keep it Bollywood.